Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Sam Buenrostro, and I am proud to serve as your new superintendent. I am grateful for this opportunity and look forward to working with each and every one of you. It is an honor to sit in the seat and to have the influence to impact the lives of our students. I don't take this responsibility lightly. I am humbled by the opportunity to lead in this capacity, as I have learned firsthand how education can be the key to opening doors you may have never imagined possible. Let me tell you a little bit about my family. We moved from Mexicali, Mexico to Imperial Valley in 1965. My father was an agriculture farm worker. In a steadfast pursuit to acquire the American dream, my parents were able to purchase their first home in Santa Ana, California, where I spent much of my childhood on the soccer pitch, learning the foundations of teamwork and leadership. My desire to make an impact was inspired by my coaches, teachers, and mentors who believed in me and took an interest in me. Ultimately, my best teacher was my mom, Francisca, who taught me about the importance of family, loyalty, and community. My mom was raised with strong family values. She modeled integrity and work ethic. As a result, I'm the first in my family to obtain a bachelor's degree, a master's degree, and then a doctoral degree from the University of Laverne. The roadmap of my academic career now allows me to help our students achieve similar goals and ultimately create a learning environment where all students thrive. To our students, I know this school year has been tough. I want to acknowledge the resilience and flexibility you have demonstrated over the course of the school closures. We know this has not been easy, and we miss seeing your smiling faces on our schools. Please know we are here to support you during this time and encourage you to reach out if you need additional support. To our staff, I am mindful we have so much work ahead of us, but I want to be the first to thank you for your continued passion and dedication in educating our future leaders. I look forward to working closer than ever before with our administrators, teachers, and classified staff and support staff by listening to your concerns and ideas on how we can improve the academic achievement and support the socio-emotional needs of our students. To our parents, I know this year has brought unforeseen challenges none of us were prepared for. The difficulties of distance learning have taken its toll on everyone, mentally, emotionally, and academically. Unfortunately, the pandemic is not over, and while there will still be many tough decisions ahead as we navigate the appropriate path back to in-person learning, I want to assure you that at the center of every decision we make is our students' physical, mental, and emotional well-being. Your children come first in all actions and decision-making. Lastly, I know we have an enormous task ahead of us in ensuring the transparency and fiscal accountability to our community due to the rippling effects of the embezzlement case involving our former assistant superintendent of facilities. I see and understand the damage this has caused not only to our reputation, but the relationships we had with our community. I intend to do everything I can to reaffirm the core values which are central to this organization. To date, our district has successfully recouped $1.2 million and anticipate receiving an additional $1.4 million in the near future. We will continue to aggressively pursue compensation to make up for the financial losses suffered due to this embezzlement. As your superintendent, I am committed to staying connected with you regularly. In the coming weeks, you will receive more details regarding my vision for the district and my plan for the first 100 days and beyond. I ask you join me in this endeavor as we continue to build upon the long-standing tradition of excellence in CNUSD.